That's the last one. Next day, woke up to the snowstorm. It's about to be yawning cracking out here. I still got a half hour before I can set out. Gotta get the snow off my truck. About to set out about a half hour. The freeways are moving. I'm looking over there. There's cars and trucks. So might still be clear over there. Give it a shot. See what it's looking like. Brushed off the truck, get that snow off my load, off the catwalk. The snow's out here, you wanna be sure, well, I like to be sure that my lights aren't covered, especially my tail lights. You don't check your tail lights, I mean, you should be on the walk around, but I check my tail lights because they get covered with snow, especially from last night since I was driving in. The beginning of the storm, it kicks up all the slush and the snow, so I'll be sure I clear them off. But I'm out here, I'm about to get on the road in about 20 minutes. Going to St. Louis, should be about an hour and a half out. Gonna be an interesting day. I don't know if it's gonna be an unload and a pickup. Hopefully it will. If not, it's gonna be an unload and down. I'm shooting for unloading the pickup. That's what I wanna do every day. If not, drop two loads a day, that would be even better. But that's not often that would ever happen. It can happen. It's just not gonna happen often. Those are two real short runs. That's where it's at, though. That's where the money's at. Short runs, short runs. I don't know. Last night was all right. I stayed warm. I let the truck idle. Last night, my energy crashed too. So I actually pulled into the rest stop because I couldn't go any further. So I needed to pull the truck over. I needed to be safe. Make sure I pull the truck over, and I just went to sleep because I was done. And I don't want to be falling asleep behind the wheel, you know? That's not cool. Drivers out there, you're tired, pull over. That's it. You know? I mean, we all get tired, but you feel that it's just not safe. It's time to pull over, man. So, I got from behind the wheel, I did what I needed to do. I'm about to get my workout on out here in the cold. I'll be back. Alright, we got it done. Headed to Kentucky. It's gonna be about a 6-hour ride. We're gonna make it and we'll be ready for tomorrow morning. Where I'm supposed to check in. Wish they had like clear direction on where to do that.
So, no one's in the office. It's pitch dark. I says, okay, he thinks I need to drive all the way down past the dock that I'm supposed to go in, which doesn't make too much sense, but I'll figure it out.
Guard shack where I'm supposed to check in. The guys inside don't know where I'm supposed to check in. Oh no. Fellas, you guys know where I check in with flatbed delivery? No one can seem to tell me where. The guard shack? Yeah, well, then I gotta bring my bill of ladens to somebody. Where's that at? The other side of the building? Huh? Yeah. Okay, you have to go. Figured it out.
same, the same.